Yo guys, Silver Game of Thrones here. How are you doing today? Welcome to No
Bullshit.
No Bullshit channel. So, I wanted to do a video about crypto, right? Every time I do a video about crypto, I have 500 views. People like my videos, but sound fell. And then some day I was getting silver package and I say, okay, I really enjoy doing video for silver. You know, I never enjoy doing video for crypto like I'm doing for silver. Why? Because silver is, crypto is always drama. It's always like today, oh, crypto is going down. Like everyone forget when crypto was going up like 10x, right? You know, like from $10,000 Bitcoin to $60,000, everyone forget. Now everyone talking about like, oh, crypto was going down for 10%, 20%, right? So much drama. With silver, it's so relaxing. It's just a pleasure, right, guys? It's a pleasure, you know? Like, if you buy a coin which costs 30, 40, 50 bucks, and it's like 10K minted, there is no way it's going to fail like 50% tomorrow, right? There is no way. I don't care about how much silver costs. The collection, you know? They always stack my value. My value only grow up with silver collection, okay? So stay tuned. Okay, here we go. Let me make it close. So we have Somalia, one silver wildlife leopard. This guy, okay, it's going to my African wildlife collection. They have two, they have elephant and wildlife, so I collect them both. As I say, last year they had less and less and less, guys. Then we have Congo, extinct predator. So we have Congo, extinct predator, yes. Pteranodon. So I collect them all. They have a high expensive, right? 70 bucks today, but this is the price of silver. Silver! They have extinct predator Pugila. Pugila Darwini, this one. Okay, we are going to see this. So this is still extinct predator. This is my extinct predator collection. And we have bald eagle. Yeah, I was looking for this guy. This is 19, you see, this is 2019. You know, Republic of Congo. They just started to, you know, to deliver them. I don't know, there is a big, if you ask me, there's a big silver shortage, guys. And there is Upmex, I also collect this. I don't know if I have it or not, it is a bar, you know, Upmex 2020, Year of the Ox. Year of the Ox, okay? So stay tuned. Okay, so let's start from simple one, Year of the Ox. I like this 1 ounce bar. They are so rare last days, guys. They're literally gone, okay? They're literally gone from everywhere, okay? So I'm just hunting them, guys. I'm hunting this, okay? Because I have box of them, probably 100 pieces. So it is going here, okay? Into my Upmex collection. Now let's check it out. Oops, sorry about this. Let's check it out. Okay. Yeah, the box is not really good idea to store, especially for this 1 ounce. But nothing better I can find. Okay, so what do I have? Let's make it close. Oh, I have already. I have already, yeah. Oh no, it's 2019, but they are so close. They are so similar. I was thinking it's the same. 2019. Okay. Yeah, so I have 2013. I have 2014, 15, Oh, it fell. Year of the snake. Yeah, oh, year of the dragon. That's a beautiful. You know, Upmex are doing them 1 ounce, I believe 5 ounce, 10 ounce. But somehow I like this squares are the most. You know, 16. Then we have 17. All right. Year of the rooster. And they're kind of small, you know, hard to keep them. Then you have year of the dog. Year of the dog. Then we have 19. Year of the pig. Okay, yes, year of the mouse or rat. 2020, right? And here we have 2021. Okay, so I'm going to put it in capsule. Okay, this is 2021. Okay, yeah, I'm building all these Upmex collections, and they are also rare, guys. You know, they are rare. Beautiful piece, 1 ounce, nothing special. It's Chinese calendar, but you know, I just like them all, guys. I just like them all, and they have value. You know, when I start collecting these pieces, not many people actually collected them. I think there is something here on a capsule. I need to clean. Yeah. Not many people were collecting them. But then I see, like, I was thinking, why not people didn't collect them? It was so many of this, you know, 1 ounce bars. But now I see more and more people, and just they're gone, guys. They're gone. You can find 10 ounce, 1 kilo, but you cannot find any good of them. Okay, so this is going to be back my stack. So I have 2020 and 21. Okay. Yeah, I must to get them. How many I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10! And 2 I have double from 2019. So if someone want to trade 2019, I have 2 of them, okay? I can trade one. Okay, guys, stay tuned. Okay, so now, next. 1 ounce silver African wildlife leopard. So wildlife, I have different collections of this wildlife. Oh, it's already encapsulated. I prepare a capsule, but it's already encapsulated. Yeah, so as you can see, I have different collection. So the biggest one is elephant, okay? This is the elephant. This is the elephant. So again, if you go back in history, back like days, like 2009, below 2009, they are getting so expensive. So I believe I have maybe 10 of them, maybe 10, 15. Yeah, 2009 will be the oldest one. Where it is? Oh, we have African leopard. We have African leopard like this, right? Which also, yeah, this one is the best. I think this is 2017. Yeah, this is 2017 African leopard. This is one of the best. Let me maybe take it out a little bit so it will be more visible. Yeah, light is a problem. Okay, then we have African leopard 2020, and we have African leopard 2018, I believe. Yeah, but this is not this collection, okay? Here we go. This is the collection, okay? So this is the collection, African wildlife. Okay, so this is Samoli 2020. This is a 2 leopard. This is 2019. This is when they started, 2019. And this one is 2018. Yeah, this one they started, you see? So they started in 2018. It's also a very beautiful collection, guys. 18, 19, you see, mother and baby. and here he catch someone, right? And here we have one more, okay? Voila. So this is 2021 African leopard wildlife. Yeah, if you ask me, not the best one, right? I think this two, the three all much better than this one. I think they are in hurry, if you ask me, okay? They're in hurry, they don't have time, and they're just making something. Squealer squeeze is everywhere, 100 chili. Like Somali Republic. Let's see the obverse, right? Yeah, this is a collection, okay? So, one more into my collection, it's already encapsulated. The all is good! I like this, you know, channel. All is good, right? All is good. Nice, okay? Stay tuned. Okay, so we are getting two more, like extinct predators, okay? Don't ask me to pronounce this. Pteranodon. Pteranodon. So I got two new, okay? So I'm going to unbox it. I like this. There are not many collections to stack last day, guys, okay? So it really doesn't matter, okay? So this is the one. I don't have it. Yes, I think I don't have it. Okay, so you know, for collector to get a new coin in collection, it's like it's like, you know, winning one Bitcoin, okay, if you ask me. So again, it's so relaxing in compared to crypto, right? Because you are getting real money, and this money highly collectible, guys. These pieces, 5,000 pieces in the world, okay? So what you pay $69, whatever. I started, this was $49, guys, when I started 1 year ago. Then it $59. Now they are literally like 69 something. It just grow. So, Predator, one more. This guy is cool, right? I like it. It's a big bird. Big bird is here, right? And the reverse is Congo, right? I like this Congo. They're all about all these animals. Extinct animals, existing animals. I like it, okay? And we are getting one more for extinct animals, extinct predators to be precise, which is Darwini, Pugila Darwini, okay? So let me open it. Pugila Darwini. So one more into my collection. Oh, predators, extinct. Oh, nice. This guy like water, I believe. Democratic Congo, extinct. They are not existing anymore. Very nice. Okay, so this will be total 8-11, okay, for extinct predators, okay? Stay tuned, I have one more, which belong to my book. Okay, so I like this set, right? Very cool. Okay, and the last one, it's a predator, but not extinct. It's predator which we need to save, guys, okay? Because if you are not saving, they will be extinct, okay? No more available, which is sad, right? So I have one more, which is a bald eagle. Bald eagle, very nice, which is not extinct, okay? So this is just, they're very similar, it is just word extinct, okay? Mentioned on one of them. So this is my collection, I think I show you already, okay? Voila, I just keep this paper here. Okay, I like it because it has the names. You see, it has names here. Everyone has his place. You see, I still have missing pieces. I want to have them all. So this guy belong. Okay, it's here. You see? Because they have this specific biological name, you know, bald eagle, but here you see some Lacocephalus, okay? This guy belongs here, okay? Because This name is, if you go close and you can see, this is the name, right? This is the name, and this is how you know what it belongs. Belongs here, okay? So I'm getting close, okay? What we have here? It's amazing coin. It's part of Predator series. The BU mintage of all this coin is 5,000 only, guys. 5,000 of everyone, okay? 5,000 only. And the specific coin, I just got it. The specific coin, yeah, the capsule, it's a capsule around it, you see? It just, because they stuck one on another, right? So sometimes they have these circles, right? Which you need to clean. So, yeah, this is a, it's a close-up of Bald Eagle, and next to Eagle is a Taylor. Taylor? Yeah, I believe, okay, it's a Taylor. Above the Eagle is serial number, coin name, years of issue, finance and weight below the image. You have here 999, 5 silver, 1 ounce. And obverse, it is Democratic Republic of Congo, 20 francs, okay? Yep, so this is going back into my collection, and I still need to work on it. How many coins is missing? 1, 2, 3, 4. Hope to get it, because they now just, you know, shipped the 2019, okay? So it's really not many of these coins they can produce last days. They're having hard time, guys. They're having hard time with all these coins, okay? So, Silver Game of Thrones was with you, sharing with you my latest collections. And if you like, subscribe, hit notification. The bear is the best one here. They're all cool. I like them all. I like this Congo collections, okay? Why? Because not many people collect them. So I always do an opposite to whatever. Everyone collect American Silver Eagle. Good luck. Good luck. We also have, you know, my stock, but for collection, I collect specific coins, which is a great value going down the road. 5K only minted, right? Okay, guys, Silver Game of Thrones was with you, sharing with you my latest collection. If you like, subscribe, hit notification, and share, and let me know. I know not many of you, probably no one of you, collect them, right? I am so special. But this is why we like one another, because we're specials, right? We don't need to be copy-paste garbage, right? We need to be unique. We need to be specific people with no bullshit in hand. Okay, guys, bye-bye. The Silver Game of Thrones there. Yeah, this was all bullshit, guys, right? No, don't pay attention, you know? Crypto! I think to throttle. All the best, guys. Bye-bye. I'm kidding.